Lindsay has taken an initiative to bring to light and to talk about it publicly the problems faced by Papua New Guinea societies. This Friday, yet another of the anti-violence campaign will seek to find collective, integrated approach to put an end to all forms of violence in the second largest city. Secretary General for Red Cross PNG Esme Sinapa says Laicity is prone to a host of law and order problems. Known for its ethnic clashes and high crime rate, the city is chosen as the pilot project for the Red Cross rollout program.
The event on Friday is focused. We're not going to talk about the issue. We know the issue is violence. On Friday, we're going to talk about harnessing the innovative ideas and actions that are already on the ground or actions that are potentially going to happen.
2 weeks ago, Morobe women conducted a sit-in strike where they presented a petition to the national government after the rape of a female nurse that triggered the closure of the city's hospital. Morobe's Law and Order Chairman Peter Namu says the path forward in addressing this problem rests on community cooperation with various government bodies and other stakeholders.
If it come up, multiple more times they criticize, criticizing government, criticizing our police. Why not let you take ownership of our problem of violence in several provinces that they city?
While few of these problems are being caught in the limelight, many more aren't being reported. This has also been a long-standing threat to Lae as the industrial hub of PNG's economic development, and that is one of the main concerns of the Red Cross PNG.
Strategic, it is a very strategic province in the development of this country. We cannot and we can no longer allow such things to eat away the fabrics of the commercial sector, the community and everything here.
The campaign is expected to span to other parts of Papua New Guinea, featured prominently with high rate of crime and violence. But as the awareness campaign is set to roll, members of the Red Cross say it wasn't the first and it won't be the last for this anti-violence campaign. And they are calling for more support from the governments and other stakeholders to work together and end all forms of violence in the communities. Edwin Fidelis, National MTV News, Lae.